Here we're taking a look at a 2005 Toyota Camry with just 29,000 miles on it. Yeah, you didn't hear me wrong. You heard me right. 05 Camry, excellent shape, 29,000 miles. Now, what you're getting with this is you're getting a car, four-cylinder engine. Check with your mechanic or anyone else, or even if you do know about cars yourself, you will know that the Toyota and the Honda, four-cylinder engine, best motor that you can get on any car. But what you're getting in this, you're getting a car that was never smoked in, CD player, anti-lock brakes, power seat, cruise control, keyless entry. Now, if you're looking for something that has more features, more gadgets, I can get you one of those. I may have it on a lot now. I'll have it in the future. But if you're just looking for something that's going to sit five adults, kids, comfortably, clean car, great gas mileage, reliability, everything that Toyota's known for, then this is the car that you want. You know, I have a six-cylinder, but you're looking at a four because you're looking for the gas mileage, you're looking for the reliability, and really, you can't go wrong with something like this. But now that I showed you and I told you about what the car has on it, let's take a walk over to the driver's side and actually show you what the driver's side, since you're going to be driving the car, what you're actually going to be getting into. Over here you do have power windows, door locks, and mirrors. On the driver's seat you do have a power seat, full up and down sideways tilt, and you do have a power lumbar, which is that little button right over there. Now, because of the way the sun is, it's going to be a little hard to see, but I want you to see that there are no lights on. Car, like I said, 29,000 miles on it. There's your CD player over there. Air conditioning controls, car gets super cold super fast. You do have a little compartment over there. Power outlet there, and the cup holders. And a compartment here as well with another power outlet. There you have it. Now, I really hate to say that's it, but that's it. You're getting fairly recent Camry, great design, great reliability, and the low mileage is definitely what makes this car special. Now, I hope, as always, I was able to get everything in this video or in the photos that are available that you would want to see. If I missed something for some reason, please let me know. I'll be more than happy to take care of that for you. And as always, that I'm here. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask me. And I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this or any other video we have on our channel. Thank you.